map photos and bring up a scan of the place. Put the guys on your radar now.
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go!
Thanks for the ride! Be good, okay?
Oh boy!
spot your men could look after. You're gonna want to take the missile launcher over to the intercept point and wait for their guy, ULP, to make his run. Okay, he's coming by. The plan is... shoot everything, except our guy.
Okay, I see you.
Ground troops!
ULP is heading for a safe house. You stay on his tail. Engage the threats.
The Chernobog only fires when stationary. I told you that, right? Everyone knows how to work a mobile ballistic missile launcher.
Avon Hertz's men will be out looking for him. So Agent ULP is off the grid until we have closure here. It's up to us to stop him now.
It's always up to us to stop someone. Okay then, see you soon.
Stay safe, Bernard.
Bernard?
Thank you.
get bombing. You're broadcasting Avon's air frequency, so the ground missiles won't target you. But anything airborne, you gotta look out for. That volatile has full payload capabilities. Carpet bombing, two remote guns, stealth tech, and a ghost frequency. It will rain hellfire if you let it. Show that robot brain Clifford what a real pilot can do!
My submarine sunk. I am traitor in Russian and criminal here.
Okay, put the plane down. We all need to talk. Come in to
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts, like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We've calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. He's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.
And clean out
sit around shooting folks or you want to shoot some computers? Come on!
A business is only as good as its employees, and all Avon's employees are gonna be dead! Take them down and move! You cleared it! Go!
In the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control console's on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch! Holy shit, what has this guy been up to?
Machine.
station. Start again on level two.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why do dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. Whoa. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Shut down. Total annihilation averted.
missile launch protocol override.
Yeah!
Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who...
baggage. There you are. Bring him in.